the brass lantern.
Please, you saved my life. Thank you, stranger. I hate to ask you this, but times are hard. Can you spare any more water? I mean, you don't want anything for it? I don't have any caps or anything. I can just have it for free? Really? Seriously? My God. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you? That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants me dead. Those caps are all mine. I earned them. Look, I don't know who you are. I'm not just handing over my life's earnings to you. You do that for me? I never expected anyone to care enough. Here you go. Thanks, kid. You're all right.
on my fucking wall!
Fuck! Get home!
too.
This is bullshit. Come out and fight. Who's out there? Get back, you monkeys. I got first call on the... This is gonna be fun. Kick ass! Ah! Hiding from me? You got what you deserve, dumbass. I know you're here. I'll find you. Scared? Just like a little... those out there. Relax, fellas. Trouble's over.
If you're listening to this recording, it is because you're believed to be trustworthy. I hope that is the case, because this recording puts us both in danger. I'm escaping from the Commonwealth. I'm an android, a synthetic man, a slave. The men hunting me are ruthless and will stop at nothing to retrieve their property. I need to find a doctor in the wasteland to perform facial reconstruction. I also need someone who knows a great deal about computers. I need to have my memories erased and my face altered to look like someone else.